This is the tavern Master Mayfair was talking about. The Red Herring. Do you want to go in, or should we look around some more? I think it's going to take a while before Master Mayfair comes. It's been a long day. We should get some rest. We watched you snore while we were having breakfast. You were so cute! We packed our bags, but didn't want to wake you up. Hurry and meet us at the harbor. You don't want to miss this trip. Trin. Yeah.
I will stay here and study those dark troopers. I trust you can handle this, kid. Take care of Jen and Trin for me, okay?
Ambassador Irontap, are you ready to begin our journey to Pirta?
This is your first big mission, right? Don't worry, I won't let you screw it up. Hey, I'm just joking, you're doing great! For a rookie.
I am honored that Archimedes trusted us with this mission. There is no greater honor for a knight than to serve his king.
Good day, young Archimedes. I am Ambassador Irontap. Are you ready to begin our journey to Pirta?
Archimedes seems to be very keen to get this grand core of his into completion. I'm glad we are doing our part by returning these sacred emblems to their original homes.
I've seen many places in the world, but I have never been to Pirta. I can't wait to see the legendary Force Shrine Pyramid.
Archimedes seems to be very keen to get this grand core of his into completion. I'm glad we are doing it.
Is this your first trip to Pirta? I wish I was able to take you to the Pirta of my youth. Now our nation has been divided by the hostilities between two clans, Talon and I. I come from the Talon clan. During the Dire Folk War, Archimedes wanted to unite the sacred emblems. He negotiated with the Talon clan to give him the Emblem of Earth so that he could take it to the White City. In exchange, he promised to protect Pirta from the invading Dire Folk. The Eye Clan did not agree with this. Our people were divided. I could not be more proud than I am today. I carry the Emblem of Earth back to my homeland. I see this as an opportunity to unite our nation once again. The Emblem of Earth will return to Pirta, and Goddess Natu guide us, Aurus, to a brighter future.
Thank you.
This is Lestrade, the biggest owl town there is. It feels good to be home. Please, look around as long as you like. I'll be waiting for you at the inn. Meet me there when you're ready.
Rusty, my spare parts are custom made.
Let's make sure you get a good oil bath after the mission.
Take. As long as I got you and me moving through this world.
Oh boy, what a hotel. The decor is beautiful. Everything just melds with the theme.
Well, it is a jungle hut in a jungle.
I will keep the Emblem of Earth safe with me in my room. Your room is at the end of the corridor. We will meet in the morning. Good night.
This place is perfect for a little holiday. Pleasant atmosphere all year round, tucked away, far from the hustle and bustle of the city, in the remotest pocket of Mother Gaia. Did you know there are two seasons in Pirta? Summer and rainy.
I bet the hotel is called the Two Seasons.
Let's get some sleep. We have an important mission waiting for us tomorrow. Yeah.